The thyroid is anormal or minimally hypoechoic and has numerous, deeply hypoechoic areas which correspond to more active fields of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar appearance. This pattern is one of the characteristic presentations of lymphocytic thyroiditis.